Alléluia. Look,
mom,
regardez, there is time to cross over.
Il y a un temps pour
traverser. Most of you will say,
Quelqu'un dit,
why is it that anything I'm doing is not working?
Comment se fait que tout ce que je fais ne marche pas?
There is no fruit coming. Enemy are tormenting me.
There is oppression.
How comes what is blocking?
Qu'est-ce qui se passe?
Nothing can block you if God did not accept it. Once this thing starts to happen, don't start condemning yourself. The devil wants you to curse yourself. The greatest failure in man's life is to start to blame yourself. What is happening to me? Something is going to happen to me. All my blessing is blocked. Things are difficult in my
life.
The power of success is in your tongue. The power of deliverance is in your tongue. Nothing is happening to you. What is happening to you? It is your eyes that are sick. Your ears are sick. The eyes and the ears has nothing to do with your success. But they can only push you to commit mistakes. Stop blaming yourself. You are a child of God.
You believe in Jesus Christ.
And you are not wishing anybody bad thing. The enemy himself knows that you are a good person. And when enemy receive commandment to destroy, they have received commandment not to destroy good people. That's why enemy always say, let's push them to do bad. Push them to think bad before we can destroy them. Push them to do bad before we can destroy them. But as far as they are doing good, we cannot touch them. There are many witches and wizards. They say when they want to kill me, they confess. They say it's time they come to kill me. They see fire surrounding me. Then they ask their master, which is the devil, why is fire surrounding me? And why can't we kill him? Satan said, leave him.
Let's wait
until when that fire is no longer. That fire will continue to be there as far as I do good. Somebody say amen. Stop blaming yourself.
And
All what is happening to you is part of your ministry to God. Christians will be using their mouths to condemn God. They'll be using their mouths to tell people that our God doesn't have power. Satan is always happy when Christians are complaining and crying. So that people will cry and be complaining. There are two things God said man should do. He said man should pray and to praise. You can see the errors of our mothers in the Bible. Say, oh, I will never do this again. Oh, he will be giving themselves bad, bad names. But Jesus came and changed your name.
Jesus is venu à changer ton nom.
From sorrow to joy. From evil to good.
The mal en bien.
From failure to success.
The chef en succès.
From poverty to prosperity.
From
poverty and prosperity. From death to life.
De
la mort à la vie. That name is the spirit. The Bible says tongue is the smallest part of the body, but it can set man into fire. That's why arrogant people can never make it. Because only bad things come out of their tongue. The Bible says your tongue cannot bless and curse the same time. Hello. Are you with me this morning? Just like as I am with you. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
When you cross over, you will not be the same again. Crossing, you have been for
formation.
Let me tell you, if they don't train you, when they give you billions of dollars, you will not know how to use it. And that billion of dollars will come and kill you. Because when you don't know how to use money, when you receive dollars, first thing is life, music and dancing, music and dance. Your car will be having music. There will be whiskey inside your car. You are drinking whiskey.
Before
you know, boom, accident.
I'm going to
come, boom.
skill him.
Donne-la
not to him.
Because you don't know how to use it.
Pastor ne sait pas comment les utiliser.
The crossing is for you to know how to use it.
La traversée, c'est pour que tu puisses savoir comment utiliser ça.
Before Jesus become the savior of the world, he was
doing it.
Jésus de devenir le sauveur du monde, il fut formé.
Il a porté
la
croix.
He crossed over.
Il a traversé.
Before he became mature.
Avant de devenir mature.
Hello.
Yes,
that time of training.
When there are
certain de formation.
You start to condemn God.
Jésus.
The Bible says call the name of Jesus.
Il dit, il dit Jésus.
La Bible appelle le nom de Jésus.
But you call Satan every day more than Jesus.
Satan ici, il
appelle le nom de Satan tous les jours plus que le nom de Jésus.
Jesus to answer you.
Papa, Jésus,
et demain, Jésus te répond.
If you say Satan hold your words.
Yeah, but Satan is
told. Si tu dis Satan, ça veut dire que
tu es Jésus. Satan hold your life.
Yeah, but Satan is
told. Si tu dis Satan, tient ta vie.
If you say Satan hold your wife or your children or your husband. Then go and meet him to release them.
Boy, boy,
and le rencontrer pour qu'il les relâche.
And leave Jesus alone.
Boy, je, Jesus,
and laisse Jésus tranquille.
When I received Jesus, he told me something.
Quand j'ai reçu Jésus, il m'a dit quelque chose.
He said, your life.
And that
will be your prosperity.
La
prosperité.
Your victory.
Ta
victoire.
Your
successes.
Your
success is in my hand.
Sont dans ma main.
He never said, go and look for the devil.
Il va chercher le diable.
He only said, rebuke the devil not to collect it from my hand.
Il a seulement dit réprimande le diable pour qu'il ne vienne pas arracher ça de ma main.
Il never said it is in the devil's hand.
Il n'a jamais dit que c'est dans la main du diable.
That's why some of you say it's in devil's hand and nothing is coming out because it's not there.
C'est
pour ça la plupart des gens disent que c'est dans la main du diable. Et rien ne sort parce que ce n'est pas là-bas.
It's in the hand of Jesus.
C'est dans la main de Jésus.
You only rebuke the devil not to touch it.
Tu vas seulement réprimander le diable pour qu'il ne touche pas ça.
Because you are not holding it well.
Parce que tu ne gardes pas ça bien.
Hold it well.
Held
correctement.
By the help of the Holy Spirit.
Avec l'aide du Saint-Esprit.
Holding it well does not mean you are stingy.
Garder ça bien ne veut pas dire que tu serais avare.
Many ignorant people are crying that oh, when I have money, I was giving to people
and
I
become poor.
Without the seed of harvest,
la semence, la récolte,
without planting,
sans planter,
it will become poor.
Et vous dites quoi?
Va devenir pauvre.
Planting is given.
Oh, nous dites planter,
c'est donné.
That your money must have made so many people rich.
Beaucoup de personnes.
You did not lose anything.
Tu n'as rien perdu.
Hello.
Hello.
I tell you today in the name of Jesus.
Je te dis aujourd'hui au nom de Jésus.
One of the people you gave your seed.
Oh, mais quoi de
vrai? Une des personnes à qui tu as donné ta semence.
Is coming this year.
And no one of where?
Il viendra cette année.
This year.
Cette année.
Is coming this year.
Il vient cette année.
So say.
Bon Adam,
your seed has produced.
I told you,
Tu n'as pas planté en vain.
Stop planting your seed.
applaudir.
Hello.
Yes, sir. Nous sommes là.
Hello.
Yes, sir. Nous sommes là.
Come on.
You say no.
Soyez de bonnes personnes.
Dans le coup,
plantez la semence.
If nine
si neuf meurent,
tel est un
mot. Oui, produit.
Le fond d'un artifice.
Un mal produit.
Le fond d'un produit.
Un seul produit là, we cover the nine that do not produce.
Don't
use your mouth to blame yourself.
Utilise pas ta bouche pour te blâmer.
Especially when you are doing good.
Spécialement quand tu fais du bien.
Don't blame your goodness.
Ne fais pas ta bonté.
Don't blame your generosity.
Ne blâme pas ta générosité.
When you see people, let me tell you
this.
People that cannot give, that are not a giver.
Les
gens qui ne sont pas des donneurs.
We know them.
And not to you.
But there are people that four people go house and say, I do this, I give this, Because when you plant seed,
Parce que quand tu plantes une semence,
you go and sleep. Tu vas dormir. The seed used to grow in the night. La
semence a grandi la nuit.
And that night is the time that you are sleeping.
La nuit,
c'est le temps où tu dormais.
That is when angels are working. If you do not sleep over what you plant in the night,
you are not going to sleep.
This is a secret. Give and forget. If you say it's what you give to man that you are suffering. You are a miserable and poor woman being. Because what you give can never be make you rich. Hello? Are you with me? That is how life is. Riches.
Riches.
It's not the seed that you plant. But it's the seed that grows. Why are you in a hurry? You say you planted so many seeds. Wait and see. I was a farmer. There is one thing I know.
That
shows what you said.
Even if you are a bad farmer,
that's a mauvais cultivateur.
And you plant your seed.
Plant as a
even if you will not make benefits. You must get a harvest that will replace the seed that you plant.
You dois obtenir
in advance is called faith. But when you start feeling negatively when you're planting, you'll be tired. Because it's growing.
That's
alive.
It's
vivant. Anything that's alive,
tout ce qui
est vivant, has spirit.
And
esprit. Hello. We have the angel of harvest.
Nous avons
l'ange de la moisson.
Il y a tant de minuit.
This is how you cause all your blessings. This is how you fail to keep vision and revelation that say you are blessed. Because after you were doubting,
après
la révélation vous doutiez, and it happened according to your faith.
Et
ça arrive selon ta foi. The Bible says, why are you asking and you are not receiving? Because you are doubting. Because you don't believe. If you don't believe, what do you want me to do? Amen.
Amen.
Pray for your enemy, let them be rich.
Pray
for your enemy, let them be rich. They become your enemy because they don't have money.
Ils
sont devenus tes ennemis parce qu'ils n'ont pas d'argent. It is the money that makes them become your friend.
C'est
l'argent là qui a fait qu'ils sont devenus tes amis. Don't pray that they should be poor because they will be troubling you. Ne prie pas pour qu'ils deviennent pauvres parce qu'ils vont te troubler. If God occupies them with money, they will not think of you. Si Dieu les occupe avec de l'argent, ils ne vont pas penser à toi. They will say your money is small. What do we need your money for? Ils diront, toi ton argent est petit, pourquoi ils vont qu'est-ce qu'ils vont faire avec ton argent? Ils vont te laisser se reposer. But it is when they want to use it to fight you that you say, God, don't give to them. Mais c'est quand ils veulent utiliser ça pour te combattre, ils vont te dire, Dieu ne leur donne pas. And you cause it.
Et
tu vous maudis ça. C'est tout. That's all. Alléluia. Let God bless them. Pray that they are blessed. If they destroy you with their mouth, don't destroy them. I remember. Je me souviens. When I was even called,
one
time, to testify, about my enemy, concerning mes ennemis. There's something I told him. I told him.
No, what is my
brother? I said, I respect these people a lot. And the way I respect my own mother, God will never use me to disrespect another person's mother. I said, I cannot say anything bad about somebody. I can only explain to you what you want to ask me.
Je
peux seulement vous expliquer ce que vous voulez me demander. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Those people are not foolish.
Ces
gens-là ne sont pas fous. They will see that nothing bad is coming out of you. But they will see that your enemy always say, let us kill him. Let us destroy him. Let us put him in prison. Let us drive him. Let us scatter him. About anybody. Le dire le mauvais concernant quelqu'un. If you see their nakedness, help them cover it. Si tu vois leur nudité, aide-les à couvrir ça. Don't say anything. Ne dis rien. People are watching. Les gens observent. People know the tension of everything.
Mais là, tout,
si
Les
gens connaissent l'intention de chacun.
Because they know who want to destroy.
Parce qu'ils
savent qui veut détruire.
Always do good.
No one that before.
Faites toujours du bien.
Don't pay anybody bad.
Ma sabo nyanya
ne paye jamais à personne
par mal. Even a lie.
Même
si le vent is for a time.
C'est
pour un temps. It's for short time.
C'est pour un temps.
As you cross over, everything is gone.
When you are dancing,
you want to be there. Tout est parti.
Because the water will carry everything.
Don't see that belly.
Parce que l'eau va emporter tout.
Hello.
Yes,
praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
You know what the Matthew chapter 8 said?
I read Matthew.
Ça vous savez Matthieu 8 a dit
verse 18.
Verset 18.
Verset 18.
Matthieu 8.
Whenever you want to cross over. Anytime you want to go to your blessing, you must have a sea or a river to cross.
You will
have a river or a mer que tu dois traverser.
That sea may be in your house or your work office.
La mer la peut être dans ta maison ou dans ton bureau.
That sea may be in your family.
La mer la peut être dans ta famille.
But one day you will cross it.
Et
un jour tu dois la traverser.
But when you are crossing, don't curse yourself. When Peter was walking on top of the sea,
he
said, I can walk.
Yes. He said,
I can walk.
Je peux marcher.
But when he said, I cannot walk.
Je ne peux pas marcher.
He start to sink.
Il a commencé par s'enfoncer.
Because Jesus is not in those people that discourages
people.
Jésus n'est pas dans cette personne qui décourage les
gens. He is not with those people that doesn't trust him.
Il n'est
pas avec ceux-là qui n'ont pas confiance en lui.
He said you fight, you quarrel, you don't receive because you don't have faith in God. Il
dit vous luttez, vous quarrelez, vous ne recevez pas parce que vous n'avez pas foi en Dieu.
He said you are afraid of man instead of you are afraid of God. Why are you not afraid of God? Why is it man?
Pourquoi ne craignez-vous pas Dieu alors que l'homme ne peut rien vous donner?
If you fear God, you will not lie.
Si vous
craignez Dieu, vous n'allez pas mentir.
If you fear God, you will not prophesy lies.
Si vous craignez Dieu, vous n'allez pas prophétiser
les mensonges. You will not destroy us.
Vous n'allez pas détruire et disperser.
You will not steal, you will not kill.
Si vous craignez Dieu,
because all those things you will do, you will not be rewarded.
Matthieu 8:18.
Il a été écrit.
It is written.
Jésus voyant une grande foule autour de lui,
Jesus saw multitude of people.
Tonna l'ordre de passer à l'autre bord.
Now he said, let us cross over to the other place. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. There is time to cross over.
Il y a un temps de passer à l'autre
côté. You can never remain in one place.
Tu ne peux pas rester à la même place.
Condition. If you don't have the vision or the intention of crossing, you will remain where you are.
Si tu n'as pas la vision
ou l'intention de traverser de là où tu es, tu vas rester là où tu es.
Many people don't have vision to go far.
Beaucoup n'ont pas de vision pour aller loin.
They only have vision to remain where they are.
Ils ont seulement de vision pour rester là où ils sont.
The multitude of people did not deceive Jesus to remain there. Whereas the vision God gave to you is very big.
Vision
is not suffering.
That
vision is bigger.
Et
elle est très grande.
Greater.
Et mightier.
Et
somebody look at me and say amen.
Amen.
Is there any year that started and never finished? Show me the year that started and never finished. Show me the enemy that has power that never died. Or that never changed. Or that never repents. Hallelujah. If not today, it's tomorrow. It's not going to be by my power, but by God. Jesus, with multitude of people around, he said, let's cross over.
Jesus,
we still have multitude of people waiting somewhere. But before he can go to the next blessing, something must happen. Before you can get your billions and millions and blessings and everything, something must happen.
Verset 19. Un scribe s'approcha et lui dit, mais je te suivrai partout où tu iras. Jésus lui répondit, les renards ont des tanières, les oiseaux du ciel ont des nids, mais le Fils de l'homme n'a pas où reposer sa tête. Un autre d'entre les disciples lui dit, Seigneur, permets-moi d'aller d'abord ensevelir mon père. Mais Jésus lui répondit, suis-moi et laisse les morts ensevelir
les morts. I'm reading from Matthew chapter 8 from 18 to 22.
He
now enters. But before he can go to the other side, he told the people following to leave their
boat.
There's problem. C'est un problème.
Mais
quand
il n'y
a pas d'argent, quand il n'y a pas
l'argent,
je vais aller travailler. Je vais aller faire ceci.
It is not because you don't have money that you will decide to go and work.
C'est
pas parce que tu n'as pas l'argent que tu vas décider d'aller travailler.
If you don't have money, ask God what to do.
Si tu n'as
pas l'argent, demande à Dieu ce que tu vas faire.
He said, leave what people are saying about your condition, leave it.
It is what les gens disent concernant ta condition.
If the seed you plant,
la semence
que tu as planté,
that is inside the hole,
here dans le trou,
if he's thinking about whether he's going to meet bad people if he come out,
si elle pense à ce qu'elle
a rencontré de mauvaises personnes quand elle va sortir chez lui,
he will not come out.
Elle ne va pas jamais.
He will delay and remain. Think of anything.
Mais la semence là ne pense à rien.
3 days is out.
3 jours, il est sorti.
Because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Because he lives, all fear is gone. And because I know. Because of the person that make him grow.
À cause de la personne qui l'a fait croître.
Is for a purpose.
Pour un but.
For his glory.
Pour
sa gloire. His power.
Pour sa puissance.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
Those things you are thinking is keeping you down.
Ces choses auxquelles tu penses là te gardent en bas.
The book of Ecclesiastes says.
Ecclesiastes dit.
Look at the cloud with no plant.
Celui qui regarde les nuages ne va jamais planter.
What you are looking will make you not to plant. Ce
que tu
regardes va t'amener à
semer. Will make you not to plant.
Ce que tu écoutes,
what you are thinking will make you not to plant.
Ce que tu penses va t'amener à semer.
Jesus said, leave them and follow me.
Jésus a dit,
laissez-les et suivez-moi.
Be positive.
Soyez positif.
Rick.
Lisez. Il monta dans la barque.
Et
ses disciples suivirent.
And the disciples followed him in the boat. That every boat, everything you are doing, Jesus is there.
Ton pasteur,
in your coach, Jesus is there.
Que tu fais, Jésus est là.
In your business, Jesus is there.
Jésus est là.
But did you follow him?
Est-ce que vous le suivez?
Rick.
Et voici, il se leva sur la mer une si grande tempête.
As they were going, there is a storm.
Pendant qu'ils allaient, il y a une grande tempête qui s'est levée.
Que la barque était couverte par les flots.
Mes frères
et sœurs, if you were not crossing over,
si vous
ne traversez pas,
your best friend will not rise up against you.
Votre meilleur ami n'allait pas se lever contre vous.
People you do good will not rise up against you.
Les gens à qui vous allez faire du bien ne vont pas se lever contre vous.
Enemy will not rise up against you.
Les ennemis n'allaient pas se lever contre vous.
Storms will not rise up against you.
La tempête
n'allait pas se lever contre vous.
If you are sitting one place,
yes,
si vous êtes assis à la même place,
there will be no storm.
Oh,
il n'y aura pas de tempête.
When Jesus was on the mountain, there was no storm.
When Jesus
quand Jésus était avec béatitude, pas de ta
paix. It is when the vision of crossing over to another bigger thing that stopped
you. C'est quand la vision de traverser pour aller à une plus grande vision est venue que la traversée.
The past was the year of stop because you were going to cross over.
L'année que tu as pour le traverser, c'est l'année de la tempête parce que tu veux traverser.
It was the power of Satan that make you there. You did not cross the year God wants to cross, then you know it's Satan. But in the year that God says you cross over, if you cross, then fine. But if you don't cross, then it is you and you're the devil. Because if the year comes, you must cross.
Negative.
He will manipulate you and seduce you and misdirect you.
He will manipulate the seduce and carry.
That is all he can do.
Where does he blood do?
But the blessing is in the hand of God.
Permission is in the hand of God.
Wow. Amen. They stop
game.
Tempête est venue.
Which is the bad friends?
Hey, you want to
hear the mauvais amis?
Which is the negative people?
Hey,
les gens négatifs.
All these evil spirits,
those mauvais esprits,
which you are calling their names,
vous appelez les noms,
they will start to disturb you.
Ils
vont
commencer par déranger.
All it's in the do,
la seule chose qu'ils font,
is for you not to reach your destination. C'est pour que tu n'arrives pas à ta destination. They will now disturb you.
Ils vont maintenant te déranger.
Why did they do it?
Pour m'apporter
ça. So that some of you will jump into the sea. So that some of you say, Jesus, I'm no more going. Take me back. Some of you will not have faith in the person that is driving the boat. Some of you will murmur and grumble against the person who say, follow me. Just to make you not to reach the other side.
Juste pour que vous n'arrivez pas de l'autre
côté. I said today.
J'ai dit aujourd'hui.
All of you that follow.
Pour tous qui avaient suivi.
You will reach the other side.
Vous allez atteindre de l'autre côté.
You will reach the other side.
Vous irez de l'autre côté.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
God said to Joshua.
My name is Joshua.
J'allais à Josué.
Oh, follow me.
Cross over.
They wouldn't have been in the land of Canaan today.
Yeah, no, no,
cœur.
Oh, maman, mais
oh, ne sois pas frustré. Don't lie, don't change, don't kill, don't stay. Just follow Jesus.
Suis
seulement Jésus. God sent to Moses.
Dieu
dit à Moïse, I am with you. Je suis avec toi. I will go before you.
Je
marcherai devant toi. You have to follow me.
Mais
tu vas me suivre. And God appeared to Moses.
Dieu
a parlé à Moïse. And Moses followed God.
Moïse
a suivi Dieu. He said, Father, I have seen you.
Suivez seulement.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Rich.
Et lui, il dormait.
And Jesus was
asleep.
Les disciples s'étant approchés le réveillaient.
I told you that there is a time for you to sleep and let God do his
work.
Ne vous êtes pas un temps pour vous de dormir et de laisser Dieu faire son travail.
There is a time to shut up your mouth and let God do his work.
Il y a un temps pour vous de fermer votre bouche pour que Dieu fasse son travail.
There is a time to stop fighting and criticizing and prophesying like let God do his work.
Il y a un temps d'arrêter de lutter, de combattre, de prophétiser de mensonge et que Dieu fasse son travail.
Jesus was resting because God is doing his work.
Jésus se reposait parce que Dieu faisait son travail.
He knows that nothing will happen to him.
He said that he never arrived.
He was sleeping in the Lord.
Il
dormait dans le Seigneur.
Not outside the Lord.
Non pas hors du Seigneur.
He was talking in the Lord.
Dormait dans le Seigneur.
He was imagining in the Lord.
Imaginait dans le Seigneur.
He was speaking in the Lord.
Parlait dans le Seigneur.
There was no time he was disconnected from the Lord.
Il n'y a pas un seul moment il était déconnecté du Seigneur.
Whoever sleep in the Lord.
Mais
quiconque dort dans le Seigneur.
Sleep in the Lord.
Dort dans le Seigneur.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He was sleeping.
Il dormait.
And there was storm.
Et il y avait une tempête.
Heavy storm.
Grande tempête.
Shaking the boat.
Well, secouant le bateau.
Just like it's shaking you.
Il y a des
secours.
If you are alive, you must be shaking.
Si tu es
vivant là, tu dois être secoué.
But you must not be falling.
Et tu ne vas pas tomber.
If you are alive, something must shake you.
Si
tu es vivant, quelque chose va te secouer.
It is only the dead that doesn't shake.
C'est seulement les morts qui ne sont pas
secoués.
Quand tu es vivant, tu dois être secoué.
Shaking means for you to find your balance.
Secoué veut dire que tu veux trouver ton équilibre.
Dans la position où tu stands, you'll be shaking.
Il y a des positions où tu restes, tu dois être secoué.
If you balance yourself, you'll not be shaking again.
Mais quand tu t'équilibres, tu ne seras plus balancé.
He shake you to put you in your balance.
Il te secoue seulement pour t'équilibrer.
Not to throw you in the sea.
C'est pas pour te jeter dans la mer.
And they came to Jesus and said, you don't care.
What? I don't
care.
This is all what you are telling to God.
God
doesn't care.
That is why you are looking for somebody that cares.
C'est pour ça que vous cherchez quelqu'un qui prendra soin.
Hallelujah. He cares.
Dieu prend soin.
He wants to balance you.
Il veut seulement vous équilibrer.
He says, shake up the dust.
Secouez la poussière.
If you don't shake the dust, will remain.
Si vous n'êtes pas secoué, la poussière va rester.
Shake the dust so that you can take your
home.
Secouez la poussière pour que tu repères ton
rôle.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Alléluia.
Immédiatement, he said what?
Quoi?
You of little faith.
Oh,
Jean de peu de foi.
This small thing.
Nous perdons.
C'est une petite chose.
Making you to lose faith.
Et nous sommes à son dit.
Il nous fait perdre la foi.
Jesus, stop this storm.
Jésus, non, Jehovah.
Jésus a arrêté la tempête.
Storm.
Jehovah.
Tempête
is not forever.
Jehovah,
ce n'est pas éternel.
Because there is no evil, wicked thing that stands forever. It must surely come.
But
that doesn't
every good thing stand firm.
Until the end.
Just stop this storm.
et de Dieu.
Il a arrêté la tempête.
But Dieu est
traversé.
My brothers and sisters,
mes
frères et sœurs,
you are crossing over. Jesus has stopped every storm.
Jésus a arrêté toute tempête.
When Jesus stopped the storm in Egypt,
Jésus a arrêté la tempête en Égypte.
But when the storm becomes stubborn and follow Moses,
Moïse.
God crossed the children all over the sea, and the enemy
ended up in peace.
They are pushing you to the river.
Are
you so say?
Donc, et toi, pour la cité,
parce que tes ennemis ne peuvent pas nager. Parce que tes ennemis ne peuvent pas nager. Toi, tu peux nager.
Et
tes ennemis vont te poursuivre, mais ils ne pourront pas nager.
And the sea will carry them in.
Et la mer va les emporter.
All the sea of this year.
Toutes les mers de cette
année. All the storm of this year.
Toutes les tempêtes de cette année.
It has carried all your enemies.
Ça a déjà emporté tous tes ennemis.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom puissant de Jésus. Maintenant tu vas passer de l'autre côté.
Yes,
it's the fruit of your
life.
Mange la fruit de ton travail. Réjouis-toi.
All what you plant.
Tout ce que tu as semé.
Harvest them.
Moissonne-les maintenant.
I gave you the power to harvest.
Il t'a donné le pouvoir de moissonner.
All your blessings with people.
Toutes tes bénédictions qui sont avec les gens.
I give you the power to collect. Don't prophesy negative against yourself.
Ne prophétise plus négativement contre toi.
Now start to prophesy for yourself one thing.
Si on donne,
maintenant commence à prophétiser pour toi même chose.
Say, hey me.
Dis-moi.
God say.
Tell me.
Remove your sin.
Remove
your lies.
Enlève tes mensonges.
That's why everyone
should start
prophesying for
yourself. Ça là, tout le monde a commencé à prophétiser à soi-même.
Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.